So I thought all cats hated water, but instead of escaping from water, he was always searching for water.
Wherever there is water, you will find this little cat. When I do the dishes, when I water my plants, when I change water in the aquarium, he just managed to find water everywhere.
I can't even brush my teeth without him playing with the water in the sink. And I also managed to find all my water glasses. The first time I noticed that Cooper was interested in water was when I took a bath. He started splashing from the edge of the tub. When I hear the water, when I'm going to fill the tub, he came running like a rocket. When he wants a bath, he always sits near the bathtub and starts talking. It's like every day. When I turn the water on, he's right there with his paws, not touching the water. Cooper immediately starts splashing around in the water. I use Fitz bubble bath for Cooper's bath. And when he sees the bubbles, he gets excited. He just loves bubbles so much. You can't take a bath without bubbles.
I just love Cooper's interest in water. It makes me happy every time it's birthday. Cooper takes bath twice a month. It's not because it's dirty, it's because he loves it.
Cooper is always happy after his bath. It's like a Sunday spa for him.
I don't really know why he likes water so much. Maybe he has been a fish in his past life.
I bought Cooper's life jacket because he just runs to people's swimming pools and jump into them, and he's not the best swimmer. In the summer, me and Cooper can be at the beach for hours. The water is too cold in Sweden, in the ocean, so he can't play with the water, but he can just look for the water and play in the sand.
He's the world's happiest cat when he's in the water.
Like, comment, and subscribe.